It's meant to teach literature for high school students. So here I have a word search. Okay, and in this word search, I've written the names of many Shakespeare characters. So the objective is to find the characters hidden in this word search. And once you find them, for instance, Shylock, S-H-Y-L-O-C-K, Shylock, you put a pin on S and on K and the bulb lights up. So the bulb will not light on the wrong answer. It won't light up on any random letters. The bulb only lights up when you have the correct characters. So for instance, Brutus, B-R-U-T-U-S, B, and S. So this teaching aid can be used in high school classes where students are just beginning to learn literature, and when they're in the 9th and 10th grade,